Peru, the highs,
the lows,
the achy toes. This is the beginning of our 20-day blog, or vlog, however you want to see it. So we're almost ready to go. This is the first stage in getting ready to actually take off. But first, we have to deposit some of these.
Courtesy of Bob.
How many?
And these will keep us going throughout our trip. So stay tuned for more information and to follow us for the rest of the trip. Hi, sorry for the lack of introduction last time. I'm Bryony.
I'm Hannah.
And we are about to board the plane for the first stage of our 20-day trek. We're going to have to go shortly, but the next update will be at our hostel in Cusco. So, see you then. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry. Peru, the highs, the lows,
the achy toes.
So we have just embarked on the most incredible challenge, and we have outback horse ridden up the mountain around Cusco to reach. Yeah, this is. Peru, the highs, the achy toes. So this is day one of our 6-day trek to reach the Lost City. It has been difficult, to say the least. Anything you want to add?
Last one's up the mountain, first one's back to camp. Priorities.
See, we've got the order down to the T. Day 5.
Run out of water.
Just tracked a mountain uphill. If you love somebody, better tell them why they're here, 'cause they just may run away from you. Peru. The highs, the achy toes. So on day 5. And sorry for the lack of footage for the past couple of days. Haven't been any, where's plug it off thing? Phone's been dead. But this morning we did a 6-hour hike through the jungle. Hannah almost just fell and knocked his camera out of my hands into the river. But we're all good, we're back on track. So yeah, this is our hike this morning through the jungle, up the biggest hill you've ever seen. Just when you think you're there, then they tell you it's the same distance down. But
only 20 minutes.
They said it'll be fun. They said. Try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. Day 6, climbing the last bit of the Inca Trail.
We're almost there.
This is Julia.
Anything you want to add?
No.
Okay, as you can see, everyone's pretty knackered.
These are the stairs that we've got to climb. These are the ones that we've climbed many of.
Hannah! Give it a wave!
No.
Okay, well, see you. I'm on top of the world. Hey, I'm on top of the world. Hey.